The harp that once through Tara's halls the soul of music shed, now hangs as mute on Tara's walls as if the soul were fled. So sleeps the pride of former days, so glory's thrill is o'er, and hearts that once beat high for praise now feel that pulse no more. No more to chiefs and ladies bright the harp of Tara swells. Chord alone that breaks at night its tale of ruin tells. Thus freedom now so seldom wakes, the only throb she gives is when some heart indignant breaks to show that still she lives.